nok paisa
mat da urus paisa da nam online appointment kirsun ra sun
se na na shake siar me chiran ara
chiran ara sti ke khov
unisar
ay
siar mo de
gin tu I think I met you in part of Afghanistan in the last year par khanda when they killed some of the people.
India has been receiving Afghan refugees for a very long time, since you know the fall of Najibullah's regime, though Najibullah's family is also here. India is definitely secured compared to Afghanistan. As you know, in Afghanistan, people in day-to-day life, they face bomb attacks, suicide attacks by the, you know, the Taliban group, which actually puts a lot of pressure on, and it's very difficult for them to go out and go ahead with their day-to-day life. So therefore, compared to the situation in Afghanistan, the Afghan refugees at least find a safe haven in India. They pursue their own, you know, career here. Some of the Afghan refugees' children are studying in India. And so I think India provides the Afghan refugee a safe haven where they can live at least safely and not bothered about the day-to-day bomb blast, which actually, you know, puts quite a pressure on the day-to-day life of any ordinary Afghan.